I'm Taylor.
And I'm Basil.
And we're
the Pedal Power Team
of Summer Term 2011. The purpose of our project is to create a pedal-powered bike bike to enable night biking. Night biking is important because we get to learn the land well, which is an important thing in living well in a place. It also demonstrates how hard it is to really create electricity.
First, we got a flashlight from David Miller.
And then, we dismantled the flashlight with screwdriver we obtained from Dorico.
Then, we got an Allen wrench from Dorico and glued it to the wheel using sawdust and wood glue.
Afterwards, we got wire and solder from Matt Poss over at CEI.
We then elongated the connection of the generator to the flashlight using solder.
Then, we waterproofed the flashlight using duct tape.
And then finally, the last step is we will attach the flashlight to the bike.
Originally, we were going to make an electromagnet out of coils of wire wrapped around a spinning magnet, but due to time constraints, we couldn't get the materials, but luckily, we found the flashlight. The way the flashlight works is that something will spin the generator, which will turn a series of gears leading up to a certain version of an electromagnet, which has a smaller version of what we were originally going to do with wires wrapped around a spinning magnet. Then the electricity will travel up through these wires into a circuit board that's in here, and through a series of connections, it will be able to turn on these LEDs like that.
Yay!